Yeah, when the summer comes around, I try and sneak in one or two holes before work in the morning. Wait till you have kids, lads. The job advertised around May 2003, and I applied and I got the job luckily in August 2003, and I'm here ever since. Morning, Seamus.
Dan, how are you?
Looking tip top.
As usual, I'd say, yeah.
I always say starting in Midleton is like going to prison. You don't know anyone, but they all know you and what you're in for. You're welcomed in, though. It's like a family down here. Obviously, there's lots of changes here every year, like the new pot stills going in. But the key thing is that we're always looking for ways to improve. The bikes would be a good example of that. I got the idea from when I lived in Copenhagen. I just thought it'd be a great way to get around the site. I brought it to Paul Wickham and the cross-functional team, and they were fully behind it. The goal of the cross-functional team is to improve life for everybody on site. There's loads of examples I could mention, but all the ideas actually come from the workers on site through the team. For me, with the bikes, if I need to check something quickly in the warehouse, I can just hop on a bike and be out there in 2 minutes. I started in the vat house, but then in 2011 I moved to Maturation. So around that time, the last of the warehouses in the lower field were about to be finished, and Dungorney was up and running at that stage. For me, that's the real measure of growth for us here in Midleton. We were around 1 million barrels at that time, and now we're close to 1.6 million barrels.
I do a final walk down with Declan before he hands it over. And with 16,800 spaces, we'll have it full in 3 weeks. The numbers are unreal. It's quite the challenge to keep an eye on close to 1.6 million casks in 118 warehouses. We need to know the exact location of any given cask at any given time in any of those warehouses. You try and keep a track of them without any barcoding, lads.
Quality is paramount in Midleton, and at different stages during the day we're nosing different samples from different parts of the process, and we have to be sure that every drop is perfect before it leaves the gate. Spending so much time around the casks and the whiskies, your interest grows over the years, and it's brilliant when we get an opportunity to share that knowledge that we've gained. You know, when you meet a real fan of one of our whiskies, and you could give them a little bit of background knowledge and what we do here in Midleton, you know, if they get a thrill out of that, it really brings it home. That's a really cool thing that we do here.